firefighters are very unique. It's very challenging to be able to develop an exercise program.
USF researcher and doctor in physical therapy, John Mayer, launched his latest study with Tampa Bay's three largest fire departments to determine whether or not worksite exercise training will prevent low back injuries common among firefighters. The study is funded by a $1.3 million FEMA grant, including support from the Florida Chiropractic Foundation.
I'm already wearing over 50 pounds of gear. I've had many times picking up patients and equipment on fire scenes and needing to move them because they can't move themselves. And afterwards, you're always kind of, that was rough.
Firefighters in their daily operations, they're like an industrial occupational athlete. And of course, these men and women that protect us know how to lift properly. But when they're out in the field and they're responding to emergency and somebody's dying in a car or in a burning building, throw the good posture and proper lifting out the window. They really need to have a strong core and back to help protect them.
Dr. Mayer's first study found a relationship between poor fitness and back pain in firefighters. His second study developed an intervention exercise program for core and back muscle strengthening. This third study will provide the evidence-based confirmation that these preventative measures work for firefighters nationwide. Over the next year and a half, 350 firefighters will follow a 10-minute exercise regimen developed specifically for local firefighters to strengthen their core and back muscles. Tampa Fire Rescue already has on-site personal trainers, making it a good fit for this study.
I want the department to be in the best shape possible. Years ago, at the Towers of Channel side, we had to climb 32 floors up the stairs. Some firefighters struggle to do that. And you gotta realize, once you get up there carrying all this heavy gear, that's when the work starts.
Dr. Mayer and his team are looking at other factors that may also prevent injuries, such as nutrition and sleep.
One of the things that we're excited about working with at Tampa, Hillsborough, and St. Pete is the ability to see reality. We want to bring in a more holistic wellness approach to help them be able to, well, be well on shift, but also in life and keep their career going.
For USF Health News, I'm Sandra Roa.